friends, welcome to Simply Jen. If you're like hummus, we have a different flavored recipe for y'all, so let's start making it. Ingredients required for red pepper hummus are chickpea, olive oil, roasted red bell pepper, hunkered, sesame seeds, chilies, dried basil, lime juice, salt, and pepper. 2 tablespoons sesame seeds, have roasted them. 1 red bell pepper, have put it on the gas and allowed it to roast till the time it became completely black, and then we are just going to remove the skin, and this is what we get. So 1 red bell pepper, 3 chilies. Out here you can use any red chili, like the one which we use for Thai, or otherwise this one will also do. 1/2 teaspoon dried basil, salt to taste, 2 teaspoon lime juice, 1 teaspoon pepper, 1 tablespoon hunkered, and 150 grams of chickpea. So this is boiled chickpea. 2 tablespoon olive oil. Just blend this until it is smooth paste. And a smooth paste has formed, and now this is ready. Empty it in any bowl in which you want to serve. You can either serve it with lavash or pita bread. And this is ready. Our bell pepper hummus is ready. All the Lebanese fans out there, don't forget to give a thumbs up. And also check out our authentic hummus recipe which we had posted earlier. Also, subscribe to Simply Jen for a new recipe every Tuesday.